There's a girl here, and she's almost you. Almost all the things that you promised with your eyes, I see in hers too. Now your eyes are red from crying. Oh, flirting with this disaster became me. It named me as a fool who only aimed to be. Almost blue, almost touching it will almost do. There's a part of me that's always true, always. All the things that you promised with your eyes, I see in hers too. Now from crying, almost you, almost me, almost blue.
Beautiful. Let me tell you where I learned that song. I first heard that song from my oldest son. Matter of fact, shout out to Dion Kelly. He was playing it up in his room, and I was like, what, where you get that song? What's going on with that? And that's how I got a hold of Mr. Chet Baker, and that's who that was. The song was called Almost Blue. Let's just get some Ahmad Jamal up on board. But before we do, I want to give a shout out to Mr. Chuck C.J. Styles Jackson. We're going to be playing one of his songs later on, you guys. So make sure you tune in. Don't go anywhere. And matter of fact, just lay your phone down, relax, listen to some music. And I want to also give a shout out to one of Detroit's dance masters. Kevin Collins is in the house as well. Thank you guys for tuning in. You know, tell somebody, share somebody. You know, maybe start a watch party. And let's, once again, this is the expansion and the preservation of jazz. We're going to go and continue. Let's do some Ahmad Jamal doing Ponciana. Enjoy.
Merci beaucoup.
Beautiful. Bon Siena, Mr. Ahmad Jamal. I used to hear my mom play that song and play Mr. Ahmad Jamal. I want to give a quick, we are right now at one time, we're here on EAMT Radio, but we're also on Twitter, Facebook. I want to give a shout out to Afrika TV, which is in Japan. So, Konnichiwa, which is hello, as well as you guys gotta let me know if I'm not saying it, which means enjoy. So I want to get this next song up. Before I do, quick shout out to my daughter Maila. We got the Major family up in the house, as well as Roberta Colvert and Miss Gigi Vina. So next song up on board, you guys. House of Paul Desmond, Mr. Greg Dunmore, Detroit's very own. Greg Dunmore reminded me about this gentleman. And this song is called Bassa Antagio. Enjoy. Thank you. Oh, that was Paul Desmond, you guys. And once again, thanks, Greg, Mr. Greg Dunmore. Thanks for giving me and reminding me about Mr. Desmond. And that was Bossa Antigua. Bill Evans is next on board, you guys. And once again, you are listening to EAMT Radio right here. And let's get with Mr. Bill Evans. Let's get, this song is called Like Someone in Love. Enjoy. beautiful, you guys. That was Bill Evans, Like Someone in Love. And once again, I want to give a, we're listening to at the same time while we're here on Facebook. We're also on Twitter, Facebook, Afrika TV, and One World Media. Shout out to Juan Johnson. Want to give a, Kevin Carter Sr.'s in the house, as well as Mr. Robert Harris. Thank you guys for tuning in. And in case you don't hear me, what it is that during the time when his music is being played, it's just for you to listen to the music. And then I'll come in and let you guys know, what songs you was listening to. So that's why you can't hear me. It looks like I'll be right in my mouth. You're going to see a lot more out of me the more the night go through. And, you know, so let's move it along. We got Oscar Peterson on board, the Oscar Peterson Quartet, doing You Look Good. And what y'all do, You Look Good to Me. Enjoy. wonderful, wonderful Oscar Peterson quartet, you guys. And that song was called You Look Good to Me. And once again, some good-looking people and came up in the house, some more of them, you guys. Daru Coleman, howdy, how you bees? And we have one of Detroit's finest photographers, Mr. Marion Krakowski. I think I said that right. Robert Oregon, thank you guys for coming up here and showing so much love. I really appreciate it, and I feel your energy coming through. We're going to move on with Mr. Wes Montgomery. Now, for those of you that don't know Maya, I am a jazz vocalist before anything else. And one of the songs I do whenever I'm performing with my groups is this song right here, Here's That Rainy Day. So this is Wes Montgomery's version of Here's That Rainy Day. Enjoy. Mr. Wes Montgomery, you guys. Here's that rainy day. We got some more up in the house, and I want to give a love shout out to Huggins Gerard. Thank you for giving me for that. Mike Katie, one of the finest jazz vocalists. When I say jazz, but you do a little bit of everything. You do some R&B, you do a little bit of everything. But Mr. Mike Katie is up in the house, and one of Detroit's finest jazz vocalists as well, Miss Diva D. You guys, we're going to keep it going. And now we have a special Detroit debut for Jazz Keepers, Mr. C.J. Styles. C.J. Styles, you guys, Jackson. And this is his song, along with the Nevada Smith Band. People make the world go round. Enjoy.
Oh,
Detroit Zone. CJ Styles and the Nevada Smith Band, you guys. And we have some of the members checking in with us. Mr. Kevin T. Carter Sr. on the guitar. Mr. Drake Bell on the drums. Miss, is it D.I.R. Hinton? That was on the flute. You guys, beautiful. And they did, that was their rendition of People Makes the World Go Round. And yes, they do. We're going to keep on. We have another Detroit special artist up in the house that I'm going to be playing and putting on the floor right here, Mr. Charles Green. And this is from his album. And this song is called Night Search. Enjoy. Thank you. All right, you guys. That was our very own Charles Green. Charles, awesome! Doing Night Search. And then earlier we heard, of course, Mr. CJ, thank you. You know, a lot of times we're growing as we do this, you guys, and I so appreciate a lot of your input and your love. And matter of fact, thank you, Chuck, for reminding me that you guys, not only am I here on Facebook, because in case I get kicked off Facebook, but you can also find me over on YouTube, Twitter, and Africa TV, which is Japan, and One World Media. And you are listening to EAMT Radio. So when you go over to, actually when you go over to YouTube, if you can subscribe, I appreciate it, you know, and that way, show me some love that way. We're going to keep this going, but we have a quick break. I want to let you guys know about different things going on in Detroit. Matter of fact, Motor City Popcorn. You guys, if you wanted some gourmet popcorn, you got to stop in at Motor City Popcorn over on 7104 7 Mile near Livernois. And matter of fact, that's, if I could say Rosario Chuck, that's Chuck's daughter that's over there, her and her support team that's over there that has a gourmet popcorn, a strawberry shortcake, you name it, different flavors. It's just wonderful. You have to go and try it out over there at Motor City Popcorn. You can go to MotorCityPopcorn.com to find out more information. Then you got, once again, you want some bling, then you want to holler at Miss Kimberly Covert, which is Sparkle Glitter Glamour. And in case you wonder, you know, a lot of my bling, you know, and my wardrobe accessories, that's Miss Kimberly Covert. And actually, if you want to accessorize that as well, then you might want to talk to Tees T-shirts. And she make custom T-shirts as well, as like you can see this glass right here. She make wine glasses, custom wine glasses, and anything you want to put on your T-shirt, like our T-shirts is made by Tees T-shirts. Then you can also do that as well. And she have other accessory things like bags and buff glasses. And actually, you can reach Kimberly at 313-510-2550. That's 510-2550. And you can reach Tees for the T-shirts at area code 734-442565. That's 734-444-2565. So you guys, we're going to keep this moving along and get you guys back into the second set. Now, the first set was classic straight no chaser jazz. The second set is a little bit more singing, R&B, adult R&B jazz, bluesy, bebop kind of jazz, but at the end of the day, I always say it's about just jazz. And we're going to open up the second set, watch this, with some Ron Isley doing The Look of Love. Enjoy. Tonight,
must be just the start of so many nights like this. Let's take a lover's vow and then seal it with a kiss. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, don't ever go. Don't ever go. Don't ever go. So many nights like this, let's take a lover's vow and then seal it with a kiss. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, don't ever go. Don't ever go. I love you so much, and I need you. Don't ever go. Don't ever go. Don't ever go. Oh, I love you so.
That was a Burt Bacharach tune. Mr. Ron Isley delivered it for us. Beautiful rendition of The Look of Love. Real quick shout out, Douglas Blount, as well as Motown Tim, Dre Bell. I called you early because you the drummer that was playing along with that with CJ over there. So just double shout out to you. Michael Patilio, hello. Welcome back, Michael. Fast Freddy, I don't know if you're still here, but thanks for stopping in. Much love. One of Detroit's dance masters, you guys. Gerard Williams is one of Detroit's best vocalists, along with, you know, so many more. He's one of our jazz, top jazz vocalists here in Detroit. And Michelle Jink, I think I pronounced it right. You guys want to keep this moving. We have the Jazz Masters, Detroit's Jazz Masters. That's going to do a little bit of Ellington's Sound of Love. Enjoy.
Not a song had found
lost in blues, jazz and ragtime. No sound had got to my mood. I was searching for my melody. Love blues that gives me wound. Oh, alone, sad clown with his circus closed down, lost on my circus closed down, lost on my merry.
The Jazz Masters, headed up by our very own Mr. Marcus Belgraves, you guys, with the Ellington's Sound of Love. Robert Glasper is on board now. He's on deck doing another beautiful rendition of this song called So Beautiful. Enjoy.
when I put out this music, I heard you was doing My Joint So Beautiful. You and the guys doing it over, and I really feel
beautiful rendition, Mr. Robert Glass, for you guys. His version of So Beautiful. Next up, we got our very own baby. Before I do, Miss Faye Bradford, one of Detroit's finest vocalists, up in the house. Miss you, darling. Also one of Satindals, you guys. So, you know, you'll see Satindals more. We'll be able to open up. Detroit opens up again for us entertainers. We're going to move on with Miss Nancy Wilson doing a beautiful, one of my favorite songs called Just Remember. Enjoy.
Just remember, I'm in love with you. Just remember that you love me too. We'd be foolish letting troubles come between us. We'd be foolish when we know we love each other so. Just remember, love is give and take. Smile at each mistake for the other's sake. Hope I never make you blue, but just remember that I love you. Love is give and take. Smile at each mistake for the other's sake. Hope I never make you blue, but if I ever do, just
beautiful. Miss Nancy Wilson, you guys. Just remember. You know what? Let's speed it up. Let's pump it up a little bit. How about some Sting? Windmills of Your Mind. Enjoy.
Spinning wheel like a snowball down a mountain or a carnival balloon, like like a carousel that's burning, running rings around the moon, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face. And the world is like an apple whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Shine like a door that keeps revolving in a half-forgotten dream. Are the ripples from a pebble someone tosses in a stream, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of his face. And the world is like an apple whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Jangle in your head. Why does summer go so quickly? Was it something that you said? Lovers walk along the shore and leave their footprints in the sand. Is the sound of distant drumming just the fingers of your hand? Pictures hanging in a hallway and the fragments of this song. Half remembered names and faces, but to whom does they belong? Over, were you suddenly aware that the autumn leaves were turning to the color of her hair, like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, on an ever spinning reel, as the images unwind, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Just hanging in a hallway in the fragment of this song. Half remembered names and faces, but to whom did they belong? When you knew that it was over, were you suddenly aware that the autumn leaves were turning to the color of her hair, like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, ever spinning reel, as the images unwind, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.
Sting, you guys, with the windmills of your mind. Next, how about some Shirley Horn doing another one of my favorite songs that I do perform a lot of times here in Detroit. This song is called Here's to Life. Enjoy.
No complaints and no regrets. I still believe in chasing dreams and placing bets. But I have learned that all you give is all you get. So give it all you've got. I had my share, I drank my fill, and even though I'm satisfied, I'm hungry still to see what's down another road beyond a hill. and do it all again. So here's to life. And every joy it brings, so here's to life to dreamers and their dreams. Funny how the time just flies. Our love can go from warm hellos to sad goodbyes and leave you with the memories you've memorized to keep your winters warm. There's no yes in yesterday, and who knows what tomorrow brings or takes away. As long as I'm still in the game, I want to play for laughs, for life, for love. So here's to life and every joy it brings. Here's to life for dreamers and their dreams. Here's to life. Here's to love. Here's to you. Here's to love. Here's to you.
Yes, beautiful. It definitely hears to life. Miss Shirley Horn, you guys. Let's do some Al Jarreau. And this is called Tell Me. Enjoy.
Leaving me on
That was Al Jarreau, you guys. Tell me. This next guy coming up, Mr. Gregory Porter. This song is called Water Under Bridges. Enjoy.
Somebody told me get over it. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. They say it gets better, it gets easier. The memories start to fade, and sad songs that always play you start to hate. Do you remember the days we used to spend? Memory so strong it keeps me from moving on. If I could go back, I'd take our worst days. Even our worst days are better than loneliness. Somebody told me get over it. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. the days we used to spend. Memory so strong it keeps me from moving on. If I could go back, I'd take our worst days. Even our worst days are better than loneliness. Somebody told me get over it. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. It's like water under bridges that have already burned. They say, it's like water under bridges that have already burned.
Mr. Gregory Porter, Water Under Bridges, you guys. Quick shout out to Mr. David Ratliff and Oscar Walter, and Mr. Nasus Dotson. DVD is back with us. We're going to get this, let's get some Frankie Beverly and Maze doing Golden Time. Enjoy. Thank you. Frankie Beverly, you guys doing Golden Time. Gonna close it out tonight. Once again, I'll tell you guys I'm here every Sunday, 7 to 9, right here on EAMT Radio. And if I get bumped off of Facebook, you can find me on Twitter. If you go to YouTube, I would love for you to subscribe, please. And I'm also on Afrika TV, which is in Japan, which is a sayonara to my family over in Japan. One World Media, thank you guys also for supporting us right here. And I want to give a quick shout out to, Vastar Ross, Reginald Craig, and DJ Zap Blake. Thank you, guys, and I'll see you next week. And we're going to go out right, Miss Detroit's own Diane Mathis, her new song called Welcome Back Home. Good night, you guys, and much love. Be safe.
Welcome back home. You needed time to clear your mind. Said you needed space to grow. Gave you freedom to explore the world. Now you're back, the door is open. Welcome home. Never gave up on hoping. Took a while for you to get your